You guys are watching Bird Up.
You got to defend your honor, do what you got to do, and Jose does it again.
Defend your honor.
That's it, look.
Bird Up.
Well, everybody's heard about the bird. The bird, bird, bird. The bird's a winner. Well, the bird, bird, bird. The bird is a winner.
That'd be me, because it's me.
Of course, myself. I look tremendous pretty much on a regular basis.
Bird Up.
And a fly ball. Deep left. Ozuna back scales the wall. And it drops.
You know, you're not going to catch the ball anyway.
And that will be a ground rule double. And Ozuna apparently is hurt.
Bird Up.
They are the fire. My two. Desires.
So today is Fredbird's birthday. It's one of our favorite days of the year, so we are throwing Fredbird a big birthday party.
Happy birthday, Fredbird!
Happy birthday, Fredbird!
Happy birthday, Fredbird! Go Cardinals! Fredbird, 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 go Cardinals!
You guys are watching Bird Up!
This is why I say that hip-hop has done more damage to young African-Americans than racism in recent years.
This is my heritage, all I'm inheriting. Money and power, the maker, I'm meritorious. Tell me something, you motherfuckers can't tell me nothing. I'd rather die than to listen to you. My DNA not for imitation, but DNA an abomination. This how I this when you in the matrix, dodging bullets, reaping what you're sowing, stacking up the footage, living on the go and sleeping in the villa, sipping from a Grammy, walking in the building, diamond in the ceiling, marble on the floors, peaches out the window, peeking out the window, baby in the pool, Godfather goes, only Lord knows. I've been going hammer, dodging paparazzi, freaking through the cameras, eating four daughters, Brock wearing sandals, yoga on the Monday, stretching to the fender, watching all the snakes. Curving all the fakes, phone never owned. I don't camera set, I don't compromise. I just penetrate, sex, money, murder.
Wow.
These are the breaks, these are the times. Level number 9, look up in the sky. Tennis on the way, sinners on the way, Kenneth's on the way. Motherfucker, I got winners on the way. You ain't without a buddy.
You guys are watching Bird Up.
Hey man, get back. Sorry. Alright, now, here's the gig. Alright, we don't have any team meetings, but we do have 3 more left. When we pop champagne after the division series, when we pop champagne after the championship series, and when we pop champagne at the World Series.
Does it feel that you guys took care of the Cubs, posted a win, and handled your own business?
I mean, this is amazing. It don't matter what team we face out there. I think the matter is we did it. And all the doubt on the season, all the stuff, what the people talking, whatever they didn't believe in us, we're here.
I want to see your eyes here.
We're here. And I said it from the first day. I said it for the spring training. We're good, and we got a great group of guys, and we're going to do it. We're here, and we're going to win. Couldn't have done it with a better group, man. I mean, it's been a ride, but it feels like day one, so The journey's about to begin, baby. Let's do it.
I didn't think of you as a goggles guy. I thought you would go without
goggles. Goggles are up. They're just for show, though. They look
just
cool.
For show. All right, because your eyes are burning. They're red. So.
Yeah, I can't see.
Go, whoa.
I can't see anything. So, yeah, I mean, but it's worth it. It's worth it. I got it. Yeah, it's worth it.
Tell me about it.
You guys are watching Bird Up.
With some Curly Neal Harlem Globetrotter stuff out there behind the second base bag.
Bird up.
A good time to hit a two-run homer. A good time to hit a two-run homer. A good time to hit a two-run homer.
And Wieters hits it out to deep right. It is a good time. It's gone. Two-run shot. Pinch hit home run for the former Washington National.
You guys are watching Bird Up.
Fly ball out to right. Fowler back at the wall. He's got it. Oh, what a play by Dexter in right. He robbed him. Looked to be over the wall. And Dexter Fowler, a fist bump. The crowd loves it. Great catch in right by Fowler.
You guys are watching Bird Up.